Here's a video of an ocarina that my friend from South Korea sent me as a present. It's really pretty. I think it's in here. Yeah. And there's a black, like a black velvet inside. And a little card that has his name on it. See? And then the English. Oh, that was the English. Here's the Korean. Oops. And here is the ocarina. And there's 12 holes instead of the usual 10. Like the, excuse me, the fine ocarinas from Austria have 10 holes. And he makes these. Unfortunately, I don't know how to say his name, so. So here's this. And it's made of pine and ebony, I believe. You can see the pine through that little flipple hole right there. And not very in focus, but that's okay. Looks very interesting, doesn't it? Ding, ding, ding. Like a little figure, some kind of like, reminds me of a kite, kind of. Like the glider kites for all the different designs. But, so that is my fantastic ocarina. Wooden ocarina from South Korea. And it's back in the box.